kick drum.
Well, I mean, it's in time, but it's not what I wanted to do for that.
Just get the fuck back in there. Now!
Well, I just want to hear if there's anything else so we can go
take
in order.
Take your little munchkin ass in there and play drums.
It's okay with that occasional bada-bump, which is totally different than, remember, I had the really brutal sounding ones that were like,
these actually serve a purpose.
Because I was even kind of thinking, oh, maybe those aren't... That doesn't sound cool, but I mean,
more rock and roll.
I feel like it.
Yeah.
John Haddad's drum room here. We got a plethora of room mics here, which I'm really excited about. Check this one out. This is the secret right here. That's the one. You see that? You got that? John's bedroom. I don't think we want to go in there though. Not yet.
Hey. This is our relaxation room, as you can see. David Simnick here.
There's John's sweet board. He's had this for ages.
Let's get out of here, it's a mess.
This is where we cool off. A few more tracks to do, and I know this is where I'm headed. Right after. That's pretty much Sunny Corona here at Trench Studios. I'm so used to having my hi-hat going under there and I was doing that, and I don't want that to be, you know.
I guess we'll just start with the drums themselves. I'm currently using DW drums. I've got a 10, 12, 14, and 16 toms that I've been using. A standard 22-inch kick drum. These are all headed with Aquarian heads. I got response twos all around. It's just like a standard two-ply head. Clears and the coated for the snare. Also use Meinl cymbals. For my chinas, I typically use the Bisons because they're trashier. But for this record, I wanted to experiment here with the MB20, which is really cutting. It's super loud. I like it. And for my crashes, I use the MB10s. It's got computerized hammering, so I'm always going to get the same pitch cymbal. I know exactly what it's going to sound like. I use the MB20s for my ride cymbal and hi-hats, which is really good for stick articulation. When I do patterns in between both those cymbals, they're kind of matched. They work really well together. And let's see what I got over here. For the splashes, I've got a MB10 and a Bisons.